So this is a flipbook I just made, and this is Keith Urban flipping it. It's really crazy having made a flipbook. One, having Keith Urban, seeing him holding it and flipping it, and then knowing that it's going to be the first part of this music video. It's just so cool that I got to be a part of his music video. So I just want to show you guys how I made the flipbook for the video, and then I'll give you a sneak peek of his new song and show you the finished flipbook at the end. The video was directed by Human Person, and I'll put a link to their Instagram down below. They sent me some storyboards and live-action reference footage, and that's what I was able to base my animation on. Okay, so I needed to create an animated version of Keith with very real, natural movement, which matched his live-action footage exactly. And so, the best way for me to make that type of animation is using a method called rotoscoping. Rotoscoping is really cool. Let me just tell you a little bit about it, and then I'll show you how I used it to make this flipbook. So rotoscoping is an animation technique that was invented by Max Fleischer in 1915, and he figured out a way to project live action footage onto a drawing surface, and then the animator could directly draw over the top of that projected footage and achieve very lifelike movement. So Fleischer used this technique a lot, as well as Disney. You've really seen it all over the place. So this actually ended up being the first time I've ever made a flipbook using a combination of part digital hand drawing and part normal hand drawing. Anyway, here is the making of montage, and then after that, I'll show you the finished flipbook along with part of Keith Urban's new song, Superman. Okay, so after doing the drawings of Keith, I needed to be able to print them onto my flipbook paper, so I bought a new, very expensive printer that could actually feed my flipbook paper, and then at that point I would be able to go back and make the animated backgrounds using my normal hand drawing. Alright, once all the digital drawings were done, it was time to add in the hand-drawn animated backgrounds. All right, so this is the finished flipbook, and this is what you'll see in Keith Urban's new music video for his song, Superman.
Ever since you left, all the colors just drain out of my life. And I've been going through the motions. I can feel myself slipping away, slipping away. I keep thinking about that summer.
All right, well, let me know what you guys think. This was such a cool video to be a part of, and you can also see this other 2D animation I did right after the flipbook. Thanks to Keith Urban's team for collaborating with me. I'll put a link below to the full music video, so go check it out. All right, stay creative, and I'll see you in the next video.